I'm Jocelyn Lamoureux, play ice hockey.
I'm Monique Lamoureux, and we represent the United States.
My sister and I were from North Dakota, so it's probably one of the coldest states in the U.S., and we had four older brothers that played hockey, and so we just kind of naturally gravitated towards playing hockey.
Growing up, we played a ton of sports, but we always played team sports, it seemed to be, and I think just being a part of a team and hockey just seemed to be the sport that I was most passionate about and loved to compete. I think it's the aspect of being on a team, but the compete level and the physical and aggressiveness that comes with it as well.
We always had each other, and we were always super, super competitive with each other, but it was a healthy competition. So when we're training and practicing, we're always trying to one-up each other, but when it comes to game time, we're each other's biggest fans.
I think without Jocelyn, I don't think we would be as successful as we have been in our hockey career so far. And to have her around, it's having a training partner all the time and having your best friend with you to train and to push you and to make you compete at the highest level pretty much in anything we're doing, because if it's any little game, it turns into a competition between the two of us. I think that's just pushed us and always made us reach our potential and always go for our goals.
You know, if one of us just would have made it to the Olympics, I think it just would have been bittersweet. I think, you know, if I were the one to make it and Monique wasn't, I think it'd be really hard to really enjoy the experience, because it's always been we. It's always been, you know, us waking up early for early morning workouts and getting on the ice for extra ice time together. It's never been, you know, individual. So I think that would definitely put a damper on the experience if only one of us made it.
It's an amazing experience. It's part of the dream growing up and saying we always wanted to go to the Olympics. That was part of it, and the other part of it's winning a gold medal. So we've achieved part of that goal, and now we're working towards the next part of it. We played very well leading into the gold medal game, and so to end up there, I don't think was, for us, that's just the game we expected to be in. And when it's kind of two teams that you know are most likely to be going head to head, that's the game you're looking forward to, that's the game you want to be in.
They probably had the edge on the better team, but in just the one game shots, anything can happen. You can have a hot goalie, you can get a lucky bounce, and you can come away with a win. So I don't think anyone in our locker room was thinking we didn't have a chance to win, but you know, watching your flag not be at the top during the medal ceremony is really disappointing, and it's something that, you know, the losses like that really stick with you and have a lasting effect.
We are proud to have an Olympic silver medal, but when you can see the goal and it's almost in your grasp and you come up short, that feeling of coming up short lasts quite a long time.
Not winning really has driven us the last 4 years as a team, and that's really all we've been focusing on, is coming back to Sochi better and, you know, ready to take home the gold.